Hello everyone, welcome to the channel Tutorbox. In today's MCQ lecture, I am discussing about the MCQ of case control study. So for detail of the answers, why the answer I am showing you are correct, so go through with the lecture of case control study and check this lecture of case control study in pharmacovigilance lecture series. Check the playlist. So the first question is, who first used case control study? So the correct answer is B, Janet Lane Clapon. Question number 2, what we can investigate through case control study? A, prevalence. B, treatment effect. C, prognosis and incidence. D, cause in order of reliability. So the correct answer is cause in order of reliability. In the lecture of case control study, I gave fourth option as all. So there is a correction in this question and the D option is cause. Question number 3, false for case control study. A, case control study are simple to organize. B, retrospectively compare two groups. C, can only look at one outcome. D, these studies are best way to determine prevalence. So the correct answer is these studies are best way to determine prevalence is the false. Question number 4, true for case control study. This study measure event in temporal sequence, thereby distinguish cause from effect. B, can study multiple outcomes. C, can only look at one outcome. D, these studies are best way to determine prevalence. So the correct answer is can only look at one outcome. This is the true for case control studies. Question number 5, advantage of case control studies. A, it examines rare outcome or outcome with long latency. B, require comparatively large subject. C, existing record cannot be used. D, not susceptible to recall biases or information biases. So the correct answer is it examining rare outcome or outcome with long latency is the advantage of case control study. So I hope you people are able to understand all of these answers. If you have any doubt, then go through with the lecture of case control study again and check this lecture in pharmacovigilance playlist. And if you think this MCQ are useful, then share these MCQ to your friends. Jai Bharat, Jai Hind.